You tell that story about driving Mr. Carriage.
Oh, no, you're better. You're better at that.
What was your practice?
I can't remember that to it.
What was your practice?
Yeah, tell it.
We were peeling hemlock back in the Jack's Lake. And Pete and I was coming out in the evening and out near the school there, Miller School, and we heard Mrs. Coward coming behind with the cows. I says to Pete several times we were here and was fighting the cows when they come up.
That's what all the people that used to live in that track.
Yeah, all the stuff. So we bought climbing tree and the cows come up pretty close, we start shaking the leaves and they stop. And she come behind shouting at them, "What the hell is you?"
We drop two little stones on, don't you back up?
What the hell is you? Get along with you! At last they turned back, right past her, way back to her.
Way back to her, and when we got her out of sight, we down her the street away.
Nice to you go.
By the winter I worked there for Zach McDonald. They lived there. He was building the mill, he was telling us. Sure. We used to get a kick out of to hear him talk and all that. They were going to build a mill and they were going to do great work.
His daughter was in here a year ago.
Yeah, so.
She was only 7 years old when she moved away from here.
Who's that?
Carg's youngest daughter. They live out near Kingston there. I do, but I'd take her over where she was born over there.
Well, Bedford is. That's where Bedford is.
Yeah, that's where Bedford is.
Who built that shack? Was it him or Bedford?
No, it was Bill McCott.
Who built?
Built that house.
Yeah.
Yeah. When Bedford built the kitchen back of it, sent after the old man died.
Didn't Bedford keep an awful lot of cows in the place?
Minus 21.
Yes, how did they feed them?
Oh, they had all Johnson's place and right clean back to Brulee.
Well, it's not in the summer, but in the winter.
Yeah. Well, they used to buy the feed.
Yeah. Then the cows used to sell this to buy their feed to feed the goats.
Yes, the cows would feed the goats in the winter, and they had all the cream in the
tree. Yeah, they were doing well, too.
Yeah, they had all the free pasture in the miller. Always came back to Clement and wanted to go.
I guess they did too a few times.
Yeah.
You say he cried when he had to sell the cows.